coronavirus will overwhelm the NHS unless everyone starts to practice social distancing.
This whole situation's not brilliant, you know, whole country's on lockdown, a PM could have died, and most importantly, Spoons is closed, but looking at Tim Martin's quotes, yeah, I don't feel as guilty not going to Spoons now. The guy, he's not a nice guy, don't like dealing with him. So the purpose of this video is to show how I've been dealing with the whole isolation lockdown thingy. So, whole country's locked down. I've got extra time on my hand. What's my first thing? Learn musical instrument. More specifically, the acoustic guitar. Why, I hear you ask. Science. Yeah, scientific research shows why was with guitars very popular with the opposite sex and same sex. Don't know why I didn't draw a guy. Look at him. Stereotypical get-up of why we with guitar. He's got the guitar. He rows his own. And let's look at some notable examples. Ed Sheeran, the only called Ginger, I think. Sam Fender, everyone's favourite edgy northerner. Mac DeMarco, everyone's favourite smoking Canadian. Louis Capaldi, everyone's favourite potato. And Boris Johnson once played with an acoustic guitar, and he's very popular. So I thought I'd give it a go. After all, can't be that hard.
I don't get it.
I've finally done it. After 30 minutes of guitar lessons, I wrote my first song. I'm sad and lonely. More time on your hands is that there's less of an excuse to not exercise. Now, to be honest with you, I'd rather spend my time playing League of Legends, eating frazzles and jumping down on a tizer, but ladies don't like that. So I thought, hey, you know what, losing some pounds along the way can't be that bad. Maybe I'll gain some confidence, and at the end of the day I might be a better person. I'll give it back for a day, yeah. Now, the government advises that you don't leave the house for food or health reasons, but I needed exercise. But as you saw in the previous montage, that took a lot of effort and was quite boring. So after that, I went walking around my estate, listened to music. I saw how vast my area was, and that inspired me to start, well, exploring. And this led to some very mixed results.
So what you got to say, mate?
Oh, right, yeah.
Our exploration has taken us to a field near where we live. Over there, you can see Ellistown. Real place. Over there. This goes back that way. Culver's that way.
Ravenston.
Pylons connect. Electricity. Back. So, we're just out here to pass the time. We're not going to go crazy. This is an outside world, you know? Right,
which way
do we go now?
Fuck off,
B. Oh shit, he's like, run, run!
Fuck it, that would make me run right now.
That's a used condom. Not that. What that is exactly. The recipe for the Big Mac. That's what I believe. Why else would you like to fence a pond or a puddle?
To stop people from jumping in? No one's that stupid, no, surely.
You know, the water does look inviting. That flower. It's yellow. That's so it can attract bees. Learn something every day. Okay. I have, it's disclaimer, no idea where we are. I have no memory of that tree, but I do know something. We can always go back the way we came. Ah, birds. We're gonna have a bee back.
He'll come back.
Whoa.
Oh Christ.
What's that doing there? A brick?
Bricks, aren't they known to be rare and, you know, incredibly hard to find?
How did the brick end up from Ibstock Brick to here?
I don't know, maybe it's a farmhouse here because it's farmland.
Interesting that.
It's a brick. Are you that starved for content?
Yes, Henry. It's me walking through a field. I have to make a college video. In the middle of a pandemic, Henry, it's quite difficult. So yes, I have to make content out of anything I can see. Let's go. Let's go.
So I say, think I better do it right now before I fall any deeper.
And